Click on the search icon. In the search box, type system information. In the search results, click on system information. Now click on BIOS mode. As you can see, my disk is UEFI or GPT. Open File Explorer. Right click on this PC. Click Show More Options. Then click Manage. Now click on Disk Management. Click on SSD, then right click and select Properties. Click on the Volumes tab. Then look at Partition Style. As you can see, my disk is GPT. Open File Explorer. Right click on this PC. Click Show More Options. Then click Manage. Now click on Device Manager. Under Disk Drives, right click SSD and select Properties. Click on the Volumes tab. Now click on the Populate menu. And information about the partition style will appear. As you can see, my disk is GPT. Click on the search icon. In the search box, type command prompt. On the command prompt, click Run as administrator. At the command prompt, type disk part and then hit Enter. Then type list disk and then hit Enter. If you have a GPT disk, you will see a star under GPT. Click on the search icon. In the search box, type PowerShell. On PowerShell, click on Run as administrator. Type Get Disk and then hit Enter. As you can see, my disk is GPT.